She's one of those people that does everything. She's a talented singer. She's a brilliant presenter. She's a mum to two daughters. She does have to work with Ben Shepherd, though.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Honest, you feel my pain.
Every clown.
Yeah. That's the brilliant thing, I think, about the show,
yes.
by the way. Watching from
watching
home.
People watching fail.
Yeah, well, that's always a joy yeah. to me. But no, no, it's the fact that you can be amazingly fit,
yes.
but it's just there's a luck or a particular obstacle mm-hmm. that you find hard. Have you ever done it, Rochelle?
No.
Mm. Next year?
So, no, because we're not allowed now.
What?
We're not allowed.
Well,
you know we're not.
You could.
You maybe. Kind of, you ruined that for us all.
Why? Did you do something silly?
No. Well, do I ever?
You hurt yourself.
It's an insurance thing, really, for us now. Sadly.
Well, we can't work if we hurt ourselves, basically.
How much did you pay people to say it's an insurance thing?
Quite a lot of money.
Yeah.
Still paying them.
Yeah, but it is brilliant. This series more than ever. It's on tomorrow night, of course, 6:30 on ITV, and we're very, very proud of this series.
So proud.
And it's just been amazing. Now, you've never told me and Cammy that you have sisters.
Is there a reason for that?
Yes.
So this has caused, this sent the internet into a spin.
I know, who knew? I posted my youngest, so she's going to live in Ibiza for the summer.
Is that in the middle?
At the end.
At the end?
Yeah, Sophie. And I posted a picture of us yesterday, because we went out for some drinks before she goes, and everyone was like, you look so much alike.
You
Are
do.
You triplets?
You do.
I guess the
you're way older than them, though, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm the oldest, aren't I?
And
yeah.
you're still only...
29. Yeah.
Yeah. There's a girl group right there.
There really
know,
is.
There we go. Sugar Babes or something, right?
Something,
yeah.
like, that.
Something like that.
I read a great story in the newspaper today, Rochelle, what? That you and Marva are in talks for a big Saturday night music show, Prime Time. What can you tell us about it?
I don't know if I can.
Of course you can. Come on.
Can I?
Yeah, of course
you can. Why are you saying can I to you?
Don't trust him.
I'm not we're working on some
so
things
you are.
Together.
Are you?
Yeah.
And is this an idea that you guys have come up with? Is
wow,
an idea that they've
this...
come to you? What sort of thing is involved? Don't look around.
I'm desperately looking.
I'm getting
straight.
No, it's kind of an idea that was put to us, but an idea that we've always
wanted fancied to do.
Yes, fancied. And
so live music? Is it auditioning type things? Is it going to be newcomers?
It's not a talent show. It's music, but a completely not how you'd expect.
Exactly.
Can you move on to the next question?